Virginia sees another small jump in the number of new coronavirus cases. The Virginia Department of Health now reporting more than 52,000 cases. That's an increase of just 439. VDH also reporting 18 new deaths, bringing the total in Virginia to 1,514.